टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट एनर्जी लेवल्स दोज आर प्रेजेंट इन हाइड्रोजन एटम. स्पेशली वी आर डिस्कसिंग ओनली अबाउट द हाइड्रोजन एटम. फॉर द मल्टी इलेक्ट्रॉन सिस्टम वी डिस्कस अबाउट दोज लेटर. वी आर डिस्कसिंग हेयर ओनली अबाउट द सिंगल इलेक्ट्रॉन सिस्टम. इफ ए सिंगल इलेक्ट्रॉन इज देयर प्रेजेंट द स्पेशल केस इज द हाइड्रोजन. देयर आर द वेरियस एनर्जी लेवल्स आर प्रेजेंट. That energy levels may be occupied or may be empty. That is depends on electron, how much amount of the energy is absorbed or emitted from there. So look on this diagram. In this diagram, this one is the diagram for the energy levels. As we know, there are the infinite energy levels are present in a hydrogen atom. Let's look. This one is the first energy level that is indicated by n equals to 1. This one is our second energy level, this one is our third energy level, and so on up to this level. This is the infinite energy level. Now discuss with the hydrogen reference. The first energy level, as we know, the atomic electronic configuration of the hydrogen, that's atomic number is a 1, the electronic configuration is 1s1. The electron is present in first orbit. In the case of the hydrogen, the electron is present in which orbit? That is present in first orbit. So electron is present is here. So this stage of energy is known as the ground state. This is known as the ground state. In the short, we say this one is the GS. This is the ground state or ground energy level. Except the ground state, all the rest energy levels are known as excited state. Except the ground state, all rest are known as excited state. So this one is the excited state. Except which? Except the ground state. For the hydrogen, n equals to 1 is the ground state and rest are known as the excited states. So when we electron move from first energy level to the another energy levels, or now look, n equals to 2, this one is known as the first excited state. N equals to 3, that is known as the second excited state, and so on. This is the infinite energy level. That infinite energy level is known as the n minus 1th excited state. When electron move from first energy level to another energy levels, on that time electron requires some amount of the energy. That amount of the energy is absorbed by the electron. So when electron is transist, or a transition of electron is takes place from first orbit to second orbit, the amount of the energy that is required is known as transition energy. That is known as the transition energy. That is not matter, that is moving from first to second or first to third or first to another energy levels. If we move an electron, or electron is moved from first orbit to infinite orbit, on that time electron is also require some amount of the energy. We should supply that amount of the energy to the electron. That amount of the energy is known as ionization enthalpy. Ionization enthalpy means the minimum amount of the energy that is required to separate electron from the ground state to infinite state is known as ionization enthalpy. So this one amount of the energy is known as the ionization enthalpy. Or represented by IE. If we separate electron from another energy levels except the ground state. If we separate electron from another energy levels except the ground state on that time, maybe you separate the electron from the second, or maybe you separate the electron from the third, or maybe another energy levels. On that time, the amount of the energy that is required is known as separation energy. Separation energy. So these are some terminology related to hydrogen energy levels, which are those ground state, energy levels, excited state, ionization enthalpy, transition energy, separation enthalpy. If we like to write the formula for these, then the formula for, look, formula for the ionization enthalpy. Ionization enthalpy, how we found out? That the energy of the electron in infinite orbital minus energy of the electron in first orbit. In infinite orbit minus in first orbit. This is the formula for ionization enthalpy. If you find out the energy of the separation on that time, energy of separation is E infinite. Energy of separation is E infinite minus energy of any other energy level. Energy of electron in any other energy level except the first energy level, that the E infinite minus E n. So this one is the ionization enthalpy, and we know at the infinite level of orbit the energy is zero. So our formula is only, that is, minus E 1, and the separation energy zero minus En. En mean energy of the electron in energy, any energy level. So that value is minus En only. That value is only minus En. As we know, the energy of the electron in the various energy levels, like the energy of the electron in the first energy level is minus 13.6 electron volt. In the second, that value is the minus 3.4 electron volt. In the third, energy of electron is minus 1.51 electron volt. Let's do some calculation or numerical problems we solve regarding these values. First, the ionization enthalpy. Look here the formula. We derive a formula. Ionization enthalpy is equals to minus E1. Minus E1 mean the energy of electron in the first orbit. In the energy in the first orbit is minus 13.6. So this minus turns into the plus sign, that is the 13.6 electron volt. This is the amount of ionization enthalpy that is required for the hydrogen atom. We require minus 13.6. Formula is there. Minus 13.6 energy of electron in the first orbit. That minus and this minus turns in plus. So we require 13.6 electron volt minimum energy to supply that electron to separate from the ground state. Let if we are trying to separating from the second state, on that time the separation energy, we use another term, separation energy. Ionization enthalpy, we use this term only and only in the case when we separate that from ground state. So separation energy from the second energy level, formula is the minus En minus the value of the En mean second orbit minus 3.4. So our answer is a plus 3.4 electron volt. Now we try to calculate the transition energy. Transition energy, when electron is transist from one orbit to another orbit, that value is given by the transition energy values equals to En2 minus En1. Energy of electron in higher energy level minus energy of the electron in lower energy level. Let's you assume that electron is moving from first orbit to second orbit. Electron is moving from first orbit to second orbit. On that time, the transition energy that is required is the energy of the electron in the second orbit is minus 3.4 electron volt. This minus sign, this minus. Now the value of the En1, energy of the electron in the first orbit, that is the minus 13.6. This minus turns plus. सो -3.4 +13.6 दैट इज इक्वल्स टू +10.2 इलेक्ट्रॉन वोल्ट. दिस इज द अमाउंट ऑफ द एनर्जी इज रिक्वायर्ड टू मूव इलेक्ट्रॉन फ्रॉम फर्स्ट ऑर्बिट टू सेकेंड ऑर्बिट. सो दीज आर द सम एनर्जी लेवल्स एंड न्यूमेरिकल प्रॉब्लम्स वी डिस्कस ऑन द बिहाफ ऑफ दिस डायग्राम.